Of course, you know, you have to wake up early, you have to follow the instructions given by the producers and everyone else. So, but you know, it's fun as you start developing this love for your work. It doesn't matter what time you have to wake up. You have to be brilliant in what you're doing, and for that you have to love your work. So I feel if you love your work, it doesn't matter, no matter what comes up, the difficulties, everything else, it's just you have to do it. Not that I'm saying that I have to do it because it's there, it's an instruction, doesn't matter whether you like it or not, but you eventually you end up falling in love with your work.
Mommy, he's not even supposed to be in here, and I was like, excuse you. So yeah, it's way tougher than people think it is, first of all.
Although I have seen you in long hair, but you look really good.
Thank you. But at least yours is down. Now there's nobody mistakes you anymore for a guy, right?
Now that it is growing up. Fortunately, it's been a year now.
Because I don't know, I don't want to grow it up though, because then it'll be like that awkward length where it's like kind of an Indian style afro, but like it's weird and then...
Racist.
No, but it's true. I don't know how that's going to work out.
Ever since I've met you. You really do.
Okay, this was not planned.
This was not planned, of course.
I did not know she was going to say this. Okay, now what am I supposed to say now? Yeah, you put me in the tough position.
I can't even articulate the kind of respect. And I was in awe of you when I met you.
No, don't say stuff like this. Now I have to respond properly.
Today is your day, and I hope you are as proud of yourself as we are of you. What can I say, Zuni? This evening fills me with nostalgia and brings fond memories of your childhood. I have known Zuni since the day she was born. Literally a tiny bundle of joy born to Anu and Vinod. She took several initiatives in our school to encourage the love of reading amongst peers, including initiating a book club. I have also very fond memories of all our holidays we have had together and your impromptu poetry for every occasion.
Spring, the cherry trees are in full bloom. Their fragile blossoms are silvery and white. Ruby red roses dot the bushes and butterflies flutter in and out of the vines that grow around the house. The nargis send their heavenly fragrance to mesmerize onlookers. The peppery smell of Mars tomato plants are in sharp contrast. Crunchy crimson and light green apples burst through the scintillating scents of the garden.